Now, this little ESC can't handle much voltage, so I decided to build the MP2 ESC. I will leave a link in the description where you can find all the files needed if you want to build your own. I had some issues with my power supply and RPM limits in this video, so I will make a second part with more powerful motors when I get my new equipment. I made the PCBs with the help of JLC PCB, the sponsor of this video. Simply upload a Gerber file to their website and you can order 5 PCBs for a very low price. I also used their assembly service to have all the SMD components soldered on. The files for this are also in the link below. My PCBs arrived after 1 week and the quality looks great, and the assembly service was a huge time saver. All I have to do now is soldering the large components and flashing the firmware. Currently, JLC PCB is running a promotion offering a $20 discount on their 6-layer PCBs. Moreover, their multi-layer PCBs include free VA InPad and free 2-micro ENIG finish, ensuring top quality PCBs. With turnaround times as fast as 24 hours, JLC PCB stands out as the optimal choice for all your PCB needs. Thank you.